I really have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be cool. Adding those number, and first wall 105, second wall 106, third wall 107, and fourth wall 108 gives us an extrusion multiplier of 94%. So now let's check our second cube, which we printed with the 95 in flow. So this is my second cube printed at 95% flow, about 0.98, which I think is good. This is one over there and one over there. 101, 101, 0.99, which is fine. I'm just gonna go around checking a little bit. I mean, 98 is fine.